What should we do with them?
Bury them.
Bury them?
Take them out at night and bury them.
Huh. Right. Suppose we could do that. Don't think he's got any relatives gonna come poking about looking for him.
Seems a downright shame.
Shame.
Seems an awful waste. Such a nice plump frame. What his name has had, has, nor it can't be traced. Business needs a lift. Debts to be erased. Think of it as thrift. As a gift, if you get my drift. Seems an awful waste. With the price of meat, what it is, when you get it, if you get it.
Ah.
Good you got it. Take for instance Mrs. Mooney at a pie shop. Business never better, using only pussy cats and toast. And our pussy's good for maybe 6 or 7 at the most. And I'm sure they can't compare as far as taste.
Mrs. Lovett, what a charming notion.
Well,
and many practical and yet appropriate as always. Mrs. Lovett, how I lived without you all these years, I'll never know.
Think
how
about it. Lots of other gentlemen will soon be coming for
also
a shine. Won't they think
how
of
choice,
all
how
them
rare. For what's that sound in the world, my dear?
What, Mr. Todd? What, Mr. Todd? What is that sound?
Those crunching noises pervading the air.
Yes, Mr. Todd. Yes, Mr. Todd. Yes, all around.
It's man devouring man, my dear.
Then who are we to deny it in here?